So sorry, guys, that was a thumbnail. I'm just trying to get like a good freaking picture. Okay, sorry. So I have a T-bone steak with eggs and sunny side up and little bit of Valentina Tapatio and lemon mixed in there. Some cucumber. I love cucumber. God, should I be cutting it with this? You know what? I love chile. You guys already know that I do not eat medium well done steak. Mine's like super well done. A little burned. I can't eat raw steak. So, yeah. This is bomb. Had a long weekend. Super busy. And stressful. Stressful indeed. I'm gonna try to do another video in Spanish for any Spanish speaking people. Yeah. Sometime this week. This is pretty. Ooh, I'm shaking the table. I know. I kicked it too long, but it's fine. But I like it like that. I know not everybody eats it that way, but I do. I just can't do raw meat. Maybe one day I'll grow up, huh? Excuse me. I'm getting full. I'm gonna eat the egg. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's it, you guys. I'm full. I'll probably save this for later. And my cucumber. But yeah, so thank you guys for tuning in. And yeah, so wait some time this week for my Spanish one. Thank you guys.